So you've published your book yourself. You're a self-published author. One of the things that you're going to get used to in the very beginning, and you should get used to, is receiving the R word, rejection, and loads of it. I've heard stores reject my books, saying things like, the cover is black and white, children are not going to like it. I've had all sorts of reasons, but it's the way you receive rejection really makes all the difference. So receive it with a big smile and move on. For someone rejecting your book simply means that they don't believe in you, and that does not give you reason enough not to go on believing in yourself. Simple, isn't it? And literally, easier said than done, but one door closes, another opens. There's a store in Chennai, a very famous store, that rejected my book and said, your book looks boring and no child's going to buy it because the cover is black and white. And a few days later, tons of children bought the book at a school book fair, saying that we love the cover and that's why we bought the book. So receive rejection with a smile, and don't let it rule you. Ratatat and I are rooting for you. Go ahead, publish your book. Cheers.